Namaskar and a warm welcome to all the distinguished invitees and eminent speakers and participants for the Center for Soft Powers Global Webinar in collaboration with the ICCR, Indica Yoga and Life Cycle for the launch of Suryathon, a web application that will hopefully make Surya Namaskar an integral part of our lives. In the Indian ethos and in many ancient cultures across the world, the sun, or Surya Bhagwan as we call him, has been worshipped and venerated. In India, we have been bestowed with the Surya Namaskar, that is a salutation to the sun and also a harbinger of health and wellness to the one who offers this worship. Sampradayas, that is systems and traditions that have been passed down from generations. India has always embraced diversity and revel in many paths, all leading to one goal. We love the color, we love the variety, and we are not worried about the everything being the same. So we like things being different. If you walk down an Indian street, you will find each house looking different. And you look at the color in the markets, nothing is like the next one. So these were sampradayas, you know, things that come down with families, come down with gurus. There is so much of variety, yet we all walk the same path. We have so many sampradayas for the Surya Namaskar, each varying slightly from the other, but all with one goal. And so for the World Yoga Day, all the sampradayas are going to come together and unite to pay obeisance to the sun, the eternal source of life-giving energy, through the Suryathon app that we will be launching today. We hope to unite the world to gain some strength out of this and see how we can come out and overcome this pandemic that has caught the world today. We thank Sri Dinesh Patnaik Ji, the director of ICCR, for accepting to collaborate with us in bringing people from across the world to one platform for World Yoga Day. I will now request Sri Dinanath of Life Cycle to share with all of us the workings of the Suryathon application. Sri Dinanath?
Yep. Namaskar, everyone. And thank you, Vijayalakshmi Ji. That was a great introduction. So very exciting to be here. For me personally, it's a great privilege and honor to be in the company of so many distinguished panelists and, you know, all the audience. So I am the founder of Life Cycle. I'll tell a little bit about the app and we'll directly go to how we are going to apply that to the topic of the day, the theme we are trying to pursue here. So the topic of the day is Surya Namaskar, and the theme is creating a holistic ecosystem. And we believe that technology is an integral part of that holistic ecosystem. And that is our role. So hopefully we'll do full justice to that. So a little bit about the Life Cycle platform. We call this as an activity and an engagement platform. What we mean by that is, if you really look at how it, you know, how the app looks to you, how it seems to you on the first look, when you download and start following a few people and see what they're doing, no different from some of the social media appearances. It's an infinite timeline of things just coming onto the time onto your screen. But the important difference here is every item on the timeline is originated from an activity. Somebody is running, somebody is walking, somebody is cycling, somebody is doing yoga. There are 30 or so different variety of activities that we already support in a digitized fashion on that platform. So to that extent, it's an activity platform. So people need to do an activity to be earning a place on that. And obviously the focus for this on, you know, today's theme is we have to be doing Surya Namaskar to be on that timeline. And it's also an engagement platform. So we believe that there is so much to learn by engaging with each other. And my own personal experience, just talking to so many of the, you know, the members here on the panel and elsewhere, I personally have learned so much just engaging with everybody. And we believe technology will make that faster and better. So to that extent, it is an engagement platform. So let's quickly jump into the demo and show you how exactly this works. And obviously this is a very highlight. We have limited time, But me and my team are very committed to making sure this is a great experience for everybody who comes on this platform and pursues Surya Namaskar for life. Okay, so can you go to the next slide, please? There are many ways to look at this. Let's start with a very simple approach. We have a big day coming up, International Yoga Day. And we feel very proud that India has created this and this great yoga tradition, thousands of years old, and remains relevant no matter which perspective you have, whether you come from the historic view of exploring what this is or a technological view of how do we apply the latest and the greatest tools to learn something about this and be able to pursue this in ever so better manner. So the event is obviously 21st June, and we are actually ending this on 20th to make sure that everybody who has their own plan for the 21st has that day free to celebrate in their own way. So if you take the week before 20th, we want people to be practicing Surya Namaskar, starting to learn more and more about it. Get ready for 20th, which is going to be the grand finale of the Suryathon. So people are now coming onto the platform and they're exploring the app. They're learning how the technology works, how their Surya Namaskar can be tracked, and how they can be engaging with so many different facilities and resources that are available. And even as you actually go through this session, I strongly encourage you to keep coming back to how every one of those topics can actually be accessible to you beyond the webinar. For example, there's going to be a topic about the relationship between Ayurveda and Surya Namaskar, yoga in general. And the app actually gives you facility to explore that, right? So as you come on board and download, we will show you a few things that you can start using. And once you start using, it's going to be very interesting, very easy to follow. So if we can go to the next slide, please. The way to get started is very simple. Go to this link, www.saikul.com/suryathon. It's a simple registration, very quick, should take you less than a minute to register and get on board with the league, as we call it, the Suryathon as a regimen. And it does cost you a fee, but let me also take a minute or a few seconds to remind ourselves where we are in the history today. We are actually going through one of the worst pandemics in our lifetime. And there are a lot of people affected by this. So the fees that you pay here, it's a nominal fee of 150 rupees. All that goes to COVID relief work, and especially for the children who have lost their parent or both the parents, unfortunately, in some circumstances. Youth for Seva is our charity partner. They are going to ensure that this money is utilized in supporting those children in their education and their well-being. But very quickly, you register here with your mobile number and an email, and you get a message back giving you a link on how you can download. That is also very simple. You can actually go to the Play Store or the App Store on an Android or Apple and download this app. If you can go to the next slide, please. This is how the app starts, like any other app. If you are registered, see, if you go to the app without registering, you will not see the Suryathon tile that you see on the middle screen here. But if you're registered, all the registered users see that tile, as we call it, or the icon of Suryathon. If you click on it, you land on a page, and this is going to be the league homepage for Suryathon. And we don't want it to be something that is relevant just till June 21st. This is something that you can use for a lifetime, seriously. And hence the theme of the day is it's Surya Namaskar for life, and lifetime, if you will. So be it tracking your every single attempt of Surya Namaskar, what was the count, what was the pace, be it in getting more knowledge about this, watching videos, finding a guru, inviting your friends, family, and colleagues to become part of this, and just be engaged in an ecosystem that continuously gives you more and better facilities, knowledge, and resources so that we can actually practice Surya Namaskar for life. So I'll just take the critical part of this league homepage, which is the recording. If you started to do a Surya Namaskar, how would you record and what happens after that? So if you see the very first tile, if you look at the last screen on the page, the first white and orange tile is called the record activity. So if you click on that, you land on a screen that looks like what's on the next slide, please. So Surya Namaskar, right now it supports, as Vijayalakshmi said, there are many, many varieties of Surya Namaskar that differ ever so slightly. We are starting with the simplest and the most widely practiced format, a 12-step practice. And as you know, we move along, we will be giving you those different varieties and ways to do that. So you can actually pick your own pace. You can pick your own theme. Some people want to do it with mantra. Some people want to do it with the Bija mantra. Whatever might be your preference, you're going to get more and more help there in choosing that format and practicing in that fashion. So if we will run a video, and this is exactly how your app is going to also look. And after that video is run, that means that you have done certain count of Surya Namaskars. Depending on how many counts you have done and over a certain duration of time, you actually get a place in what we call as a leaderboard that you see on the last screen, on the screen. Now, this is what makes it very interesting. You actually can keep accumulating your Surya Namaskars. Of course, people want to do, if you're a beginner, you can start with 6, you can start with 12, whatever is a number that is good for you. And we all believe from organizers' viewpoint here is that it's not about a race with others. It's about race with ourselves. You know, are we going to be better tomorrow? Am I going to be able to do the Surya Namaskar, better tomorrow than today? That's the essential goal. And based on that, you get your place on the leaderboard. The leaderboard can be viewed in a variety of formats. It can be based on gender. It can be based on companies. Many companies are getting into this to help their employees learn and master Surya Namaskar. It could be location, different cities. It could be different countries. Whatever the segmentation may be, the leaderboard tells you where you stand. And we just keep aiming at getting better and better. With that, let me just ask for the video to be played. And if you keep paying attention to this, you first choose a pace. And for the video purpose, you've chosen 24 seconds. You choose a theme. And we have chosen the Surya Namaskar mantra. And you can observe how this goes. You can play the video, please. So when you're done, you can actually click on the stop button and you finish the activity, you get on the leaderboard. I'm not sure how many of you heard the audio. So I'm going to just replay it on my device and see if you just for a few seconds, so you get a feel for how that would be, just in case if people didn't hear the audio.
Starting Surya Namaskar. Your selected pace is 24 seconds per set. On position. Ready. Set. Go.
Ya namaha.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
So that is one set, and I hope you got an idea of how it goes. In the interest of time, I'll stop there. If we can please go back to the slide where it was showing the beginning of the video, or maybe even the previous slide, that will do, and I'll just end with that. So when you go to the app and go to the league homepage, I just showed you the first style where you record, and then I showed you the result of the second slide where you see a leaderboard. But there is a lot more to it. You can actually see the team challenge leaderboard. So you can pursue this individually, or you can form teams of, X number of people and start doing this as a team. And there are other resources there. As I said, the video resources, the audio resources, access to subject matter experts, gurus, and you have facility to invite others. So please explore the app, and we are here to help you. There is also a feature there called Quick Help. All you have to do is, if you have a question, just click on that Quick Help. If you find your question, choose that. If not, type a few words about it. Someone from the team will be in touch with you to help you. So we want to make this a great experience. And I think where the technology is right now, I think it gives us an enormous ability to reach a large number of people, give them the right information, and help everybody pursue this great practice of Surya Namaskar. Because I'll just end with this, my personal experience. I'm a cyclist. I cycle a lot, I run a lot. And I talk to a lot of people who are on our platform doing any of those 30 plus activities. And every one of them keep coming back to yoga, to something like Surya Namaskar, stating that, look, to get better at whatever I'm doing, whatever I enjoy, the foundation is yoga. And if we can't do anything, let's at least do Surya Namaskar. And that's for, could be for rapid recovery, for flexibility, balance, and so many other things. So I hope we all make use of this great, you know, science and the art that has been made available to us for thousands of years. And I'm very excited about this. With that, thank you, Mr. Thank you, Vijayalakshmi ji, and everyone else on the panel for this opportunity. We look forward to making this a great experience for all.
Thank you so much, Dina. I'm sure the audience is now well-versed in using the app.